अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर ऑल फाइन। एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 2B एंड द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज फिल इन द ब्लैंक। नंबर ए इज एच सी एफ ऑफ 7 एंड 11 इज डैश। सिंपली वी राइट द फैक्टर्स ऑफ 7 एंड 11 एंड 1 इज ओनली द कॉमन फैक्टर ऑफ 7 एंड 11। सो 1 is the highest common factor of 7 and 11. Number B is the LCM is always dash then HCF. LCM is always greater than HCF. Number C is HCF stands for dash, highest common factor. Number D is the LCM of two prime numbers is dash of the numbers. The HCF of two prime LCM of two prime numbers is always the product of two prime numbers. For example, I have taken two prime numbers 2 and 7 and their LCM is equal to their product. So we write here product. Number E is the LCM of 9 and 24 is dash. We find the LCM of 9 and 24 and their LCM is 72. Question number 2 is state whether the following are true or false. Number A is the prime factors of 125 are 5, 5 and 5. Simply we find the prime factors of 125 and the prime factors of 125 are 5, 5 and 5. So this statement is true. Number B is the product of HCF and LCM of any two numbers is equal to the product of those numbers. The product of HCF and LCM of any two number. If we find the HCF of one number and the LCM of other number and after this we multiplied HCF and LCM with each other, then it is equal to the product of those numbers. Number C is, so this statement is true, and the number C is the HCF of 15 and 35 is 35. If we find the HCF of 15 and 35 is not equal to 35, so this statement is false. Number D is the LCM of 17 and 19 is in 17 multiplied by 19. It is true because 17 and 19 are prime numbers and their LCM is must be equal to their product. So this statement is true. Number E is LCM stands for largest common multiple. This statement is false because LCM stands for lowest common multiple. Question number 3 is select the correct answer from the given option. And the number A is the prime factors of 195 are. We find the prime factors of 195. And the prime factors of 195 are 3, 5 and 13. So we shade in the bubble of 3, 5 and 13. Number B is HCF of 75 and 45 is. Simply we write the factors of 75 and 45. And then we find the common factors. 15 is the common factor of 75 and 45. So 15 is our answer. Number C is LCM of 3, 5 and 7 is. Simply we find the LCM of 3, 5 and 7. And 105 इज आवर आंसर. नंबर डी इज एलसीएम ऑफ टू प्राइम नंबर्स इज, ऑलवेज एलसीएम ऑफ टू प्राइम नंबर्स इज इक्वल टू देयर प्रोडक्ट, सो प्रोडक्ट ऑफ द नंबर इज आवर आंसर. नंबर ई इज एच सी एफ ऑफ 28, 49 एंड 70 इज, वी राइट द प्राइम फैक्टर्स, सॉरी वी राइट द फैक्टर्स ऑफ 28, 49 एंड 70 एंड आफ्टर दिस वी फाइंड द कॉमन फैक्टर एंड 7 इज द कॉमन फैक्टर ऑफ 28, 49 एंड 70, सो वी शेड इन द बबल ऑफ 7. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज लेक्चर कंप्लीट. अल्लाह हाफिज़.